La rosa, la pera, la corona.
These are some of the 54 images of the most traditional version of loterías known as Lotería el Gallo. And in this book, I trace the European origins of this popular board game and how these images reflect Mexican prejudices and values. I also highlight the importance of the announcer, El Gritón, during the wordplay.